Oh, wow. Says a guy is stabbed every 52 seconds in New York City.
That's terrible.
I know that poor guy.